In this tutorial, you will need a player counter, a class selector, a teleporter, and a player spawner. So to start off this tutorial, what you're going to want to grab your class selector and place it down and copy these settings. Team to switch to, I suggest putting that team to, and size of volume 3, visible during game, off, accent color, up to you, and enable during phase to always. And then after that, place down your player counter, and all you have to change is count registered players to intersection, and also target player count to however many players you want to have on that specific team. Next, what you're going to want to do is grab your teleporter and copy these settings. Teleporter target group, group none. Teleporter ref visible, no. Play visual effects, no. Play sound effects, to no. Now for the functions and events of the devices. First, go to your class selector. Go into functions and disable when receiving from the player counter device on top of it or near it or whatever, and on count succeeds. Also, real quick, in the player counter, if you don't want people to be able to see this, put info panel visible to no, but I suggest putting it to on so people can see how many people are allowed in each team. But disable when receiving from player counter on count succeeds, and then on team switch, send event to player counter and register player, and teleporter to teleport. And then once you've done all that, you're going to want to copy those three devices and copy them over for however many different teams you want there to be. So if it's like a 2v2 box fight map or something, you'll want two with two players on each player counter. But if it's like a Zone Wars, you would have as many of these as you want for the teams, and then in the player counters, have the target player count to however many players you want to be allowed in each team. And then the few things you have to change is team to switch to in the other class selector to another team. And then once you've done all that, place down your player spawner, start your game, and then if you've done it right, it should look like this. We've switched to that team and it counts as one. And then you got teleported to the teleporter. Also, don't forget to put your teleporters in where they belong. So this one switches you to team 2, that one switches you to team 3. So if you're building a little box or a box fight, and you want one team to be spawned on one side and another to be spawned on the other side, you would move those teleporters to your box fight area and then delete these ones. If this tutorial helped you out, please consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.